Good afternoon to all of you, our customers. We are really glad to interact with you this afternoon. And just to start us off, I would want to welcome you, first of all, to have a look at our event that we'll be hosting, our annual CPX customer conference. So if you look at the first screen, there's a link there where you can log in and register. The event is scheduled for next week. It's a global event running from 23rd to 24th of Feb. This is our premier cybersecurity event. So we look forward to hosting you again next week. Indeed, for us, the year, our logo and mantra is, it's a new world and new opportunities for us all. And we believe, indeed, as our customers, you have, I mean, the year 2021 brings new opportunities for us to all, take advantage of. So just to give you an idea of what, as a company, what is our strategy for the year? Again, our checkpoint, we are driven by our customer requirements and needs. So whatever strategies that we come up with are driven by the needs that we get from our customers. And one of the key questions that we keep hearing across customers globally is, our customers need more security. And the best way we respond to us, I mean, to that request from our customers is by ensuring that we provide the best prevention solutions to our customers. This has been our key ethos for many years now, and we continue to lead by providing best prevention across all our products. The other key need that we keep hearing from our customers is they want simplicity, their solutions simplified, how they consume security, they want it simplified, how they manage it, how they control it. And as Checkpoint, we continue investing a lot in our solutions using many technologies, including artificial intelligence, machine learning, just to ensure we deliver the best of breed in the industry. And this, we continue to lead even with our gold standard management solution that we provide to our customers. And the other key need that we get to hear a lot from our customers is they want integrated solutions and more or less consolidated solutions. And again, as Checkpoint, we continue to lead in this space by ensuring that our consolidated platform, what we call Infinity Architecture, which brings all our solutions from the various attack vectors, be it network, mobile, endpoint, IoT, cloud, all feed into our integrated or consolidated Infinity Architecture, ensuring that we have a shared intelligence across all this. So again, these are the three key things that are driving our solutions. This is what we will be focusing on even as we speak about a remote workforce today. How are our solutions speaking to these three key pillars or three key principles that we hear a lot from our customers? And maybe just to go to the topic of the day, we hear a lot about remote working. This has become indeed the norm. And just to share some quotes from some of the industry leaders, VP for Gartner here, George Penn, we see him emphasizing that indeed success in a hybrid work environment requires employers to move beyond doing remote or hybrid environment as a temporary or short term. If you read deep into that, it basically means remote working is here to stay. Companies, we need then to prepare, to allow our remote workforce to continue working from wherever they are for a longer period to come. If you look at the VP from LinkedIn, more or less emphasizing again the importance of a remote workforce. Now that companies have built the framework and experienced the cost and time savings associated with remote working, there's really no turning back from remote working. Again, another article from Harvard Business Review, we see that it talks again, touches a bit on work-life balance. So there's a need definitely as our employees work from home or work from anywhere per se, there's more need to ensure that there's a work-life balance, since this is the now norm, as we say.